You're my darling. Yeah. Mary J. I got a video coming with Mary J. I know this. Yeah. Nickelback. It's Mac the Guru. It's Friday. So today I'm putting out everything dealing with music. And somebody sent me this. Shout out to the fans, man. They said, yo, how well do I know music? And they sent me the top 10 most iconic songs each year in the 2000s. I'm like, yo, I'm most likely gonna know all these songs, you know what I'm saying? Because I listen to everything, you know, and even when, you know, it's a genre that you don't listen to as much, certain songs be so big, you hear them anyway, you know. So let's check them out, see what's on here, and see what I know, you know. Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. I know that. The sky is started and she's in my bed. A candidate for the slowman. It's the one and only Nico Double G. No dog. One of my favorite Eminem songs. One of my least favorite Eminem songs. I know all these. I know every song. It's my St. Louis in the building. Yeah. I remember this. Well, they were so bad when they came together. Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling. Yeah. Mary J. I got a video coming with Mary J. I know this, yeah. Nickelback. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. Never heard it. Never heard it. Okay, I know Shakira. In the end, I know that. That's a big song. No matter what they say. I remember this. Classic. Never heard of it. Never heard of it. Yep, I heard this. Make my way downtown. This in every Disney movie. Yep. St. Louis. Classic. One of the greatest hip hop songs ever. I never meant to hurt you. It's cool. Classic. That's a bomb. Now, this is one of my favorite M records. Know the artist, never heard that song. I don't know. What was I doing in 2003? Okay, fire. So nice. I remember that. I remember this too, fire. A chick, they used to love them type of breakers. Yeah, this, whoo, Beyonce in a pot. Yeah. I ain't in the make. Big record for Outkast. One of my least favorite records, though.
Oh,
yeah, I remember that. This fire right here.
The pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot.
Classic.
Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get
it. Pop them like it's hot. I hated this song. Worst song on the Confessions album. Right there. Second worst song. It's another song with Jadakiss. Never heard.
Because you had a bad day.
Oh, this fire right here.
Sing a sad song just
that was classic.
The only road, the
yep.
Only one that I have ever known.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
I remember that.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak?
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk?
I'ma get you.
I really do not like the Black Eyed Peas.
I
remember that. Fire. I don't remember this. Chris Rock got a great thing with the Holla Back song, one of his. Fire. I remember that.
It's just definition, make them boys go crazy. They always claim they know me, coming to me.
Does that make me crazy?
This was fire. Yeah.
Does that make me crazy?
This was too. Never heard of it. Sean Paul. Fire. I remember this. It was alright. This ain't do it for me. People love them. This fire though. This fire. Wyclef. Shakira was on fire around here. I remember that. I remember this, but
that's how long I've been on ya.
I remember that. Never heard of it. I heard of her because of a story, but I never heard that. Never heard of it. This was big. This was big. Sean Kingston. Rihanna. She's been around for a while. Taylor Swift. Never heard it.
So why won't it start day no
fire.
More?
I hear jealous of the bells ringing.
Yep.
Roman cavalry cross.
I kissed a girl, but I did. The taste of her.
I hated that song. Remember this. This was big. Ah, I hated this. This was big though. God. This, yeah, I remember this too.
I meet you halfway. Right at the borderline is where I'm going away.
I'll do anything for you. So tell me, girl,
what you say. Oh, I remember that. I know that.
Yeah.
This Jay-Z biggest record. I love that album too. This was fire. This was fire. Fire. This fire. I remember that. That was... That was big. Okay, this big. Black Eyed Peas, I like that song. Don't stop. I don't remember that. I don't remember that. But you know, most of them I remembered, man. You can kind of see like certain songs was real gimmicky. You know, it's the same today. Certain stuff just pop when it pop at the right time. They driving it, it get big. But a lot of them songs, like majority of them, classics, man. Like in different genres, but they so big, you like, oh yeah, I heard that. Cause you watch movies. You know, you're out, you at the gym, you mall. Like, certain songs is just so big, you gonna know them, regardless of what genre it is. So, but yeah, that was dope, you know, going through each song. I probably do the 90s. I gotta go find it. Somebody sent me this, which, shout out to him for sending me this. But yeah, man, you know, I listen to everything, man. It's Mac the Guru. If you're still here, make sure you sub to the channel. Come back Fridays. I do stuff about music. And then check out the other content. And as always, y'all be easy. Be safe. Peace.